Hello everybody, my name is Elizabeth. I'm class 4. We from school of Surabaya, Indonesia. I'm with my two friends, is Niki and Marina. That's us. Niki won a prize, some like a card.
So, the story goes, once upon a time, the son of a farmer named Sammy goes to the zoo. Inside, he finds animals. Sammy says that he wants to go on the swings and his experience levels up.
Yay!
He falls off the swings and does does yoga on the roof. And then when he drops down, a crazy head comes in and Sammy gives it a quick punch to the face. And yeah, the crazy head runs away. The end. And then we'll do another one in the next level.